Greetings and bienvenue, everybody. Anthony416 here, coming at you with some more COD MC. So, for the longest time, I don't know when this feature was added, but I just saw it and translated it, and I was like, okay, that's what it is. But anywho, getting down to it, for the longest time, I've been playing FPP mode in Battle Royale when it comes to COD M, period, whether it be Garena, whether it be Global. But I did not know that they added the feature where I can just go FPP lobbies. I didn't know that they separated them already. So you can do TPP only lobbies or FPP lobbies. So this gameplay is TPP, but I'm in FPP mode. This is where I figured it out after this Battle Royale gameplay. So I'm going to start doing pure FPP Battle Royale, because that's how I like to play. That's how I prefer to play. And like I said, once the FPP mode arrives in High Energy Heroes, I'm going to start doing videos of that too. So hopefully you guys do enjoy the gameplay. Many blessings. Take care, everybody.
这个方向物资丰富，建议前往。
升级终端即将准备就绪。信号接收区开始缩小了。
空投来了，
正在前往战场。空投来了， 正在前往战场。空投与送达，
空投来了，
正在前往战场。 空投已送达。 空投来了，待命空投，空投已送达。 升级终端即将准备就绪。 注意前方标记。 剩下两支队伍了，我们离冠军非常接近。
空投来了，
正在前往战场。升级终端即将准备就绪，空投有送达。